I'm gonna do one of my favorite pop writers.